like game. I guess we're going right into it. Here we go. Oh no, he has a button check. See, that's the problem with this game, man. When you pull the stick out, all the fucking buttons change.
Really?
Well, they stay the same, but like the sticks have different layouts because of variations.
Nothing was worse than when they released that Marvel's Capcom 3 stick, where all the Street Fighter sticks had the same layout, and then that one was different.
Yeah.
So whenever you plugged it in, it was like different buttons.
Yeah, you had to go to like Type A or whatever instead of default. Yeah, that was stupid. Trying to go to that break room, man. I'm hungry as hell now. Cut me down, man. Cut me down to size. Yo! Orange.
So he's like, yeah, shit ain't working on me. Okay, but it will.
I'm sorry, but that shit's awesome. Just jump around, bird. I'm about to steal that shit. Go home and try it. The game plan next time or something.
Oh, stuffed.
Stuffed. Yo!
Just do it.
He should have waited.
It's basically a reverse Shoryu right there. Just keep doing it.
And he's not even like going for like the throw.
No.
You could just feel it come in, bro. Like, you know what I mean? He's just like fucking. You can mix that up real nice. He goes for, I don't know, is that crouching heavy of some sort? Oh. Blocking the air in this game, man.
But only if they're in the air. I learned that.
Really?
Yeah. You can only air block if the attack is airborne.
What about projectiles? Because I thought he just blocked the projectile.
That's airborne.
Oh, because the projectile counts. Yeah, that's sick.
But like, if you do Crouching Fierce, you can't ever block it.
Yeah, because that would just be so broke. That'd be so cheap.
I'm going to go pee. Where's the bathroom?
All the way on that side of the building.
Games, man. PAG Virgo takes it, man. Crazy birdie. All right, guys.